I only buy locally. Even my wild-caught Alaskan halibut was made locally.